Industry is between 27 to 35. That'll be close to about 40-50%. So customers are getting increasingly sensitive. They understand, as he rightly said, they come into the internet, they research, understand the product, they come to the market with full understanding. So what is required? Now the problem that we face, so I'm not talking about an innovative marketing. So marketing is fine. Are we handling those customers properly? Is there something called knowledge? We don't have knowledge. The problem is that the moment the customers, I'm very sorry to say this, because I've seen most of the developers, I think I should be critical here, work like a shopkeeper. Wait for the customer to walk in. If the customer walks in, they handle the customer. There is absolutely nothing called push today in the system. There are only few developers who get into the push. I just want to ask, how many of the developers create a marketing calendar on a month basis? How many developers create, train the team with respect to what's happening around? So inquiries are fine, lead generation is excellent, but at the end of the day, the customer is educated, he's tech savvy, he gets into the system, understand the product, comes into the market, understand and check whether it's right or wrong. What he requires is confidence before he takes a decision. Today the problem is that the talent sitting in the side doesn't have the understanding of the market, because it's so complex. It's not Nexus phone where it's a product is unique. Where Samsung S4 and S3 is unique product, so there is doesn't vary. Whereas a customer walks into a one street, you find 3,000 rupees, 4,000 rupees, 5,000 rupees, 6,000 rupees, he's highly confused. He doesn't know what to buy. So the major, if you really ask me, inquiries are fine, but at the end of the day, knowledge plays a key role with respect to, at the end of the day, we are all sitting to understand how do we make more sales. So knowledge becomes a key factor with respect to conversion. So one is the focused way of looking at the whole aspect. One is, how many of us make a marketing calendar? I don't think 9 out of 10 developers don't make a marketing calendar today. And turnaround time, as he rightly said, how many of them will call within about 3 hours time or 2 hours time? The whole efficacy of an inquiry goes for a toss if you don't reach the customer within a stipulated time, right, Sudhir? So that's extremely important. So there is absolutely no mechanism. We still work on Excel sheets. I don't see 90% of developers still work on Excel sheets, when most of the biggest of the developers I've seen working on Excel sheets. So the time has come to get into enablers. We need to get into sophisticated, very structured way of reaching customers, structured way of handling customers, deciphering the customer from where exactly it's coming, the efficacy of the activity. So I think that's more important, and inquiries are all important at the end of the day, but I think we are missing a major part, which is how do we give confidence, how do we analyze. The analysis part and the confidence part is lacking. If these two things is handled properly, I think the efficiency level in terms of conversions will definitely go by 30 to 40%.